Here at work, dealing with the coronavirus again. We've got all these fucking unprotected people trying to give me fucking airborne AIDS.
Whatever.
There's the biggest culprit. These are the corporate people that don't think we should make extra even though we're essential staff. They're not really doing a whole lot of protecting. They got signs on the doors, but they suck. Make people wash their hands. Spray your coworkers with fucking Lysol if you got it. It's not safe out there for a Sith Lord right now.